I bet, Lisa. That's all I'm gonna say to that. Gus, I'm not overacting. I'm going to try not to cry. Like, it's so hard for me to go so long without Blackpink music. And now we have some semblance, even though it's not proper a song from them yet. Shout out Lady Gaga for letting this happen. Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is the Newbie Warrior and welcome back to my K-pop reaction channel. Today is a day I've waited for over a year. This is not a proper Blackpink comeback, but it's a new song from Blackpink, so I will take it. This is Lady Gaga collaborating with Blackpink off of Lady Gaga's new record, Chromatica, I believe it's called. It's Blackpink. It's been over a year, almost a year and a half at this point since a new Blackpink song came out. I'm excited. The production credits on this song looked insane. So, yeah, here we go. I'm pumped. I would have done this at 4 a.m. when it dropped, but I was just barely going to bed. So now it's 8. I've had, you know, the minimum amount of sleep required to continue functioning, at least according to the U.S. military. So, hey, here we go. Haven't heard the song at all. Not 1 second of it till now. Oh. Oh. As far as Gaga's music, by the way, I am very hit or miss on Gaga's music. But also, just Jennie Kim saying sour candy is enough to sustain me. This production sounds like it's gonna be insane, though. Ooh, she's starting! Miss Jenny Kim's so sweet, but I get a little angry. Oh my gosh, I've waited so- I love this woman so much. She's not even my bias. Well, just barely Rosé is, you guys know, but... ooh. Oh, this song makes me so happy. Okay. Gus, I'm not overacting. I'm going to try not to cry. Like, it's so hard for me to go so long without Blackpink music. And now we have some semblance, even though it's not proper a song from them yet. Shout out Lady Gaga for letting this happen. I will, yes. It's true. Ooh. Jisoo's voice sounds really cool on this song. Wow, there hasn't even been Gaga yet. We're a minute in, there hasn't been Gaga yet. Okay. Like I said, some of Gaga's music I really like, some of it not so much, so. Oh, this is the sound I do like from her. That sulk dark tone. I'll show you what's me. Close your eyes, don't peek. Now I'm undressing. This is like a very sexy song from Blackpink, to be honest. Come unwrap me. So is Gaga just have the chorus? That's what I wanna know. This hook is nice. It's a nice hook. Oh, Rosé. Park Chae-young. take all of my heart, please. Oh, this production's nasty. This is dope. Normally, I'm so iffy on Spoke. Oh, the song's so much shorter than I thought. Normally, I'm iffy on spoken choruses like that. Okay. We don't do this often. But we're gonna listen the whole song again. And I'm not gonna pause it. We're gonna do this, we're gonna listen to the song again. I'm not gonna pause it. First impression, one, the song's very sexy. I love it. Two, like, I'm literally, I'm fighting to hold back tears. It's not an emotional song, but it's just, they've been let out of the dungeon. Like, some part of me was worried that this would just never happen. That we would just never hear them again, right? Because YG is that way. Like, it doesn't matter how much you're settling. Doesn't matter whatever, like, I just, some small part of me, I know they've announced their, like, triple release weird comeback schedule, but I didn't believe it until I was hearing a new song. I still don't believe it, but it's a little bit more tangible. Also, I heard that there's a music video for this, and it's been hinted at, like, I think Jisoo was wearing a sweatshirt that said Tuesday recently. So hopefully, on Tuesday we get an MV. That's kind of what I've been told, or led to believe, anyway. Anyway, we're gonna listen to the song again. This is dope. Everybody kills their part. Shout out Gaga for letting them have the whole first minute without even singing at all. That's super good. Like, Lady Gaga doing more to promote Blackpink than YG is at this point, so shout out. Also, the production on this song's nasty. Like I said, not pausing it this time. We're just gonna listen all the way through. Sexy lyrics. Like, sexy lyrics. Which, it's a Gaga record. Not surprising, but for Blackpink it is, a little bit. I bet, Lisa. That's all I'm gonna say to that. Oh, Rosé, please. I think Jisoo's lines actually sound the coolest on this song. Like, obviously I'm super biased. I don't know, Jennie Kim though. I don't know, actually, maybe Jennie sounds the best. I'm not sure. This back and forth is crazy between Jisoo and her here though. I like it a lot. So good. These big chords moving, swelling. I might be messed up, but I know what's up. You want a real taste, at least I'm not a fake. This is cool. I hope there's a music video so bad. I hope there's a music video so bad. Can we just talk about how sexy the analogy of sour candy is? Like, it's literally unwrap me, take my clothes off. Like, that's, but also the emotional layering of unwrap me. It's like a fun double meaning. I mean, it clearly has very sexual overtones. Starting with Lisa. Lisa's line right away. Yeah, they sound so good on this type of song. This is a very Vogue, like, secondary chorus, bridge, whatever you want to call it. Outro. I guess it's at the very end, so it's more of an outro. That was incredible. Unbelievable. I'm sad that I didn't just do this at 4 o'clock in the morning, to be honest now. But, you know, I'm glad I got a lyric video. The lyric videos usually take a minute to get there, so. Wow, this makes me so unbelievably happy. Shout out Gaga. Shout out. I saw like the production. I know there's like there were like 8 producers or something that worked on this song. Producers, composers. Really cool. Or maybe they were all composers and Gaga was the only producer. I don't remember. But I know like Teddy worked on this a little bit, probably just to mix their vocals, but who knows. But yeah, this is dope. I'm actually going to listen to the rest of this Gaga record today. So I'll probably leave in the comments section below actually how I feel about the Gaga record, the rest of it. If anybody else is going to listen to it, let me know as well. But just as far as Blackpink goes, I'm just so happy to hear them again. They killed it. They didn't feel out of place on this song. Gaga let them have, like I said, over a minute without even her at all. This is pretty sexy for Blackpink, and it makes me happy to hear them on a song like this. But it also just makes me happy to hear them. Thank you guys so much. As always, I want to know how you feel about the song. Please leave that in the comment section below. Hope you all have a lovely rest of your day, and please remember to stay newbie. Thank you so much to everyone who has chosen to support me on Patreon, with special gratitude being extended towards CJ, Georgia Young, Lucky7Gen, Bob, and CJ Monasterial.